Solar
action. Solar action. Solar attraction. Abstraction.
Abstraction of solar worlds.
Abstraction of solar.
And you know where I want to go.
But look, come over here.
Let me get out of this mode.
Look, we have it.
Oh, that's one block.
We have one.
And where are you doing this? That was this one right here. So we need to get the one from the one other world I was on. Just to, we want to make some armor. You were talking about making some armor.
Just a little.
We've only got 2 pieces of iron.
I got 25 right here.
Oh.
So you can make a shovel or a hoe, and then I can make some armor.
What is in? I have a shovel there. Where did I get that? I got a diamond shovel.
Cool. I made a full set of armor. What do you got?
I don't have any. I don't even have any tools.
Just kidding me. Here, I got you some pants and a hat. Cool.
Okay. Where'd it go?
I put it in the drawer.
Oh.
See it down
there?
That
was my inventory. Do you have any tools?
Let's see what I got. I can do.
Let's see.
I guess we at least need stone at this point.
Some pickaxes so we can get that. But I'll tell you what, we need to go over to the other world over there.
Uh huh.
To go into that one, because wasn't it that one? But the question is, if we pour water on source blocks,
yeah,
it turns to obsidian, right?
Right.
And, or do we even have any water? Do we have a water bucket?
I'm not sure.
What happened to the water bucket?
We should have it, yeah. We should have. I think I have one in my inventory. I'll give it to you in just a second.
Oh, I have it. Here it is.
Oh, okay.
So we want to be really careful. I wish we had 4 buckets of water. Well, hold on a second. How much iron do we have? Can you make a bucket?
No.
And we have no tools.
Take a look in that chest.
What? This is magic. I go away for 1 second.
Yep.
I come back and I've got a sword. I've got some pickaxes. You even gave me an iron one for some diamonds. Oh, you made me some feet. But you must have been busy, man. I was
just
only gone
a
second. You must have had that stuff hidden somewhere.
No. I went down and mined some iron and came back up.
Well, you guys don't know, but I was gone a little while. I got called away. So while I was gone, Cheech went and got some more iron, because there is a lot down there.
Yeah.
But I wanted to try something. We've only got one bucket. Can you make another bucket?
No, we need one more piece of iron.
Oh, my goodness. And the reason why
I have one in my inventory.
Let's go out here for 1 second.
Oh, yeah, I do. I have one.
You have one.
I have one.
Is it enough for one bucket?
I have one bucket.
Oh, you have a bucket. Okay,
come on. I have a bucket.
Now, you see that world over there?
Yeah.
I think that world is, by the looks of it, it looks like Prismarine, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just saying.
Uh-huh.
That looks like where the underwater castle would. My point being is,
uh-huh,
there's water there.
Oh.
There has to be water there. Cause I don't know. I have not seen any water here. And I'm wondering, what is this block right here?
Where?
Right, all these blue blocks. It's not ice.
It's like glass, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know. But I have not found any water. You think that we spawned in this world right here. This world would kind of represent Earth.
Uh-huh.
But I guess it's after the apocalypse because there's no water.
Yeah, we only had the bucket of water we started with.
And I'm wondering if they're doing that on purpose so we have to go all the way out to that world to get water.
Well, let's try it.
Bro, you know how far that is?
What? Is it that far?
That's got to be far. Look at it.
You think?
Yeah. 100 blocks at least. 120. I'm thinking at least 3 stacks of 64.
You think so?
Do we have it?
Should I grab some sand?
Sand? We can't stack sand, though.
Just testing you. Just
I don't have an axe, bro, because I'm going to start chopping some wood up.
I thought I made you one.
No. You made me 2 pickaxes, no axe.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
made you an axe.
No, I don't see it no more. Unless
it's, in, it's in this chest
is
over
it?
Here, yeah.
Oh, what am I doing right there? Where's the entrance? Where's our doorway? Am I tripping?
You're tripping.
I thought the doorway was on this side. Here it is. Oh, we need to make four doors. One for each wall. Is it in there? Or do you got it? There?
I got it.
I don't see it.
Well, let's see. I was going to build straight up, but if I build straight up, you can't come with me unless you build ladders.
Oh, you can build the water? Oh, that's in my inventory. There's water in there. It's in my inventory. What are you talking about building straight up?
So I can build over into this thing.
What, to that world?
Yeah.
No, that's a straight out build. There's no up.
What are you talking about? Yeah, it is.
It's looking a little...
Wait, which one are you talking about?
That world right there. Not that up there. Not that.
Oh, I was going for that other one.
No, that's the one way over there. Look at the... you don't have the render distance.
I don't have the render distance.
If you look carefully, I can see sea lanterns.
I was wondering why you were
so excited. There's sea lanterns all over that and prismarine bricks.
Well, let's go get it.
And that means there's got to be water there.
I just seriously went for quite a fall.
But what I'm thinking is, bro, you know how much we're going to need? Did you chop that wood down? We're going to need a crazy amount of wood. Oops.
Well, I have a bunch of planks.
How many?
Like 2 stacks.
Okay, so you got 120 something?
Oh, yeah.
Let me get a couple of stacks so this way we can go together. And I don't want to kill that sheep because we can breed those.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just trying to grab me enough planks here.
I'm building over.
You start? Go ahead. I'll follow your path.
Yep.
And I'll come behind you with... torches. I've only got 26 blocks out of that.
I've done, this will be 64 blocks right here.
And you see how far away it still is? Oh, I found a spawner. Oh, look at this, bro.
What?
I found a sheep spawner.
Sweet.
Yeah, let's open that up, man. Look at that bad boy rip. Man,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, right. We don't need to breed no sheep. I'm not even going
they can only spawn on grass. And they just did. Look at that. I just cleared the leaf away, and that thing spawned right on that thing in the grass right there. I'm a sheep shepherd. I am the shepherd.
I am. I am the shepherd.
I claim that I am. Okay, let me check it out what I have now. I'm going to add 8 more to that. Does that
do anything? I'm almost 2 stacks out, and I still can't see it.
Well, your render distance is not that great. So.
Can you make sure I'm going the right direction then?
I'm going to come up there right now. That's what I'm just by. But I don't want to ruin that grass around that. Around where do I do I in it? What I need to do, though, is empty this bucket before I get up there.
Water?
I need to empty it because I got water in it. Yes. I don't want to bring the water with me. I want to bring water back. So what I'm going to do real quick
is
I'm going to make
I was sneaking and I died. How do you fall off when you're sneaking?
You're not a good sneak.
I'm a very good sneak.
You're not a great sneak. I'm
a fantastic sneak.
So we got 1, 2. Why don't we just do this?
I'm jealous of my sneakiness.
Okay, what I've just done was created a little area right here. We're going to do an infinite water pool. And for now, we got 1 bucket of water in it. Boom. So let me mark that with this tree I'm going to plant right here.
You better make sure you're still going the right way.
You're going the right way. Now, I've got 120-something blocks. Let me follow you. No food.
No food?
I have no food.
Man, can we order
something?
Let me
snatch a couple more of these logs.
You know, I've noticed that before. I've never had it happen to me on the PC, but I've had it talk to this one where you, like, even though you're sneaking.
Yeah. Well, no, it does. It's happened to me in the other game. I was sneaking, and I backed up and just fell right off. I was like, what? I was like, oh.
So two stacks out.
Okay. Your two stacks.
Goodness.
I got 10 more. I'm about to have another good amount here. Okay, let me come out and follow you now. I'm coming.
Makes me feel better.
I'm gonna come to you. I'm just hoping I'm right about this because look at that iron right there and gold was just like right there. Look at that. That's a whole bunch of iron.
Oh,
right
yeah?
There. That whole thing is like iron and gold and coal.
Oh, yeah? Am I close?
Yeah.
Am I?
Yeah, keep going. You're good. We're almost there. I can't believe you don't see it.
I can see it. I'm sure if I turned around, but I'm not turned around.
No, keep going. Yeah, keep going.
I'm putting them down.
If I was really selfish,
are you getting what I'm putting down?
I'd hit you right now.
Are you getting what I'm putting down?
Once you get near the world, I'm going to hit you and knock you off and take the world for myself.
we should have a little slap battle on this.
Look at that. Look at that. Yes.
Almost there.
That is a underwater castle. I don't see an underwater castle. Which means a little bit of that skeleton way up there.
There's skeletons on it?
Yeah, I can see a skelly right up there. He's way up there, though, so he's not going to see you. But I was thinking, though, is that sponge? Those are sponges. Look at that.
What are those sponges? Hopefully they're full of water. No, I'm just kidding.
No, they look dry.
Am I here?
You're close. Keep going.
Keep going.
We can dig up.
Hey, I'm just glad to have the sea lanterns, bro.
Yeah, the sea lanterns are going to be awesome. Can you mine sea lanterns with iron?
I gave you iron, dude.
I don't mean iron. What I meant was... Now watch out, because if that's water inside there, uh-huh. It's going to come pouring out. And it didn't.
It's got to be, though.
Oh, man, there's no water. I thought that was water, bro.
Whose idea was this?
It was that genius done Johnny. Well, you know what? We're not going to give up. Let's just keep going. Just like an Earth's core, there's usually a layer you got to go through before you can get into the end part.
Oh,
we got water. We got water.
We
got water right here. Look at this. I just busted through.
I can't fight the current.
Isn't that weird?
Oh, it's because I'm sneaking. I was like, no.
I can't get no water.
Well, there's probably source blocks at the top. Come on, you can break.
Oh, I am in.
Are you?
Oh, man, I am in, and I'm going up.
Nice job.
I hope there's some breathing space up here, because I'm, like, completely surrounded by water. This looks like air by
torches
these sponges.
Torches on the wall.
Huh?
Torches on the wall.
I don't have torches.
What? You didn't bring any
oh,
torches?
Oh, my goodness, bro. Bro.
Yeah?
I don't have any air. I'm going to... Oh.
I got some for me.
I'm going to die. I'm just gonna die.
Wait. Whoa, I'm breathing, but I'm still dying.
I died.
So did I. I could breathe. Like, you know, I threw a torch on the wall. They must have that block.
I'm going back. I'm going back with vengeance.
Who's vengeance?
I don't know.
I didn't know you were playing with someone else on here. Look at all the sheep.
I know they're spawning. Now that they move that piece of grass and open that spawner up, now they're spawning.
Where the phone can be tough.
Oh, what am I doing?
What are you doing?
Man, I can't believe I just did that, bro.
Would you leave your bucket?
No, my bucket is here, but it's full of water.
Oh.
I did get a water, man, and I should have dropped it off right there.
Yeah, you should have.
Man, I'm going to go for the center.
want to go for some of these.
I'm going in again.
I'm going for some of these lanterns, bro.
I'm in. Oh, look at this.
What do you got?
A giant guardian.
This is kind of neat how they set up these worlds.
I'm gonna die again, bro.
Are you? Oh, underwater?
Oh, man.
I wonder if we have to get some enchanted stuff.
Oh!
Yeah, you drowned.
Well, I'm gonna drop the water off this time.
Well, I'm getting the sea lanterns.
Where did I make that water thing?
Whew, dude, I almost died.
Right there. So we still need another bucket or two for the infinite water source on our planet. And I just fell into a hole that you must have dug.
No, of course not.
Let's throw some more.
Too smart for that.
Oh, dude.
The guardian's trying to shoot me. I'm not going to say
the word. Yeah, we don't let the guardians of the galaxy go.
I am a guardian of the galaxy. Oh, he hit me with mining fatigue.
I can't get. Oh, look at this, man. Are you kidding me? I can't even.
Oh, you know what?
I'm just upset right now. I'm jumping. I don't want to live anymore.
I fell out of the world, too. Well, we have infinite water, though, now.
Do you put your bucket in there?
Don't you have your bucket?
It's only, yeah, but you need three, I think.
No, you need two. What are you doing?
Where is it? What do I do with it? Over here?
Where is it? You should make sure you do it diagonally.
I don't know what I did with it. Oh, my goodness. I should have done it in grass.
You did it? Wait. Here it is.
Where?
Right here.
Just get it out. Get it out of that hole. That's a horrible place for it.
Infinite. Alright, ready? Are you ready? Infinite water. Cool.
Okay, let's make another one in grass over by our door. So we know.
Make a hot tub. What are you talking about?
Right here. Let's make one right here.
Like a hot tub?
This is now going to become our infinite water source. Or right here. Okay. Boom. You got one?
Which corner did you put it in?
I put it in this corner right there.
Damn. Nice.
Infinite water. What do we need water for anyway? Oh, now let's get some water. And let's go over to the other world and make some make a hole in the top of it.
I can make sea lanterns now. Okay. At least I thought I could. Why can't I make sea lanterns?
Are you coming?
I have the sea lantern stuff.
Okay, you want to make those? Let me see your bucket real quick, if you don't mind.
Oh, I'll come with you.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Put stuff away real fast. Ooh, there's clay. I got a few pieces of clay.
Oh, I got a slime block, bro.
Nice. We need that.
How did I get that?
Where?
Right there.
Oh, maybe it was part of the world?
Yeah, and underneath that water somewhere. I don't know, but I got a slime block.
Sweet.
Not a slime. Dang, a slime block. Which is what? All four right. Four pieces
ready?
Of slime?
I think so.
We're going to take all this with us. We're
going
to leave this.
Where are we going?
Sapling here.
We only got a few minutes left.
Let's go over this world real quick.
Which one?
To the nether.
What? The nether?
Yeah, let's go to the nether real quick.
What is it with you in the nether?
Because, man, that's just that's where you, outside of going to the end, that's where you find the most treasure. And we've already got a road there. I want to, and the road, and we can get to the top.
We really need to make these roads too wide for us pocket edition players. Mm. Man, who put this way down here? Like,
yeah, I know, man. They just should have did it. You should have just used a little. You notice I didn't make it. Because we don't die. We don't need a road back.
Okay. Who thing is really far away. I guess that's kind of the point, though, they want you to. Did you just fall?
I did.
You were trying to race
me. I was trying to be...
And you died.
I died. My greediness, my wanting to be first, my wanting... I went the wrong way. I was first to be on that planet. I just took the long way around to the other. You know what we can work on, too? Leveling out this thing a little bit so it makes it easier to walk on.
Oh, yeah? Why are these zombie pigmen mad at us?
Did you just pour water down the side of an entire world? There's a pig. I found a pig spawner. Guess what I'm going to do?
Yeah. Which pig spawner?
Right there.
Oh, okay.
But I'm going to pull the grass up again.
Did I just pour water down the entire side? Yeah.
And it's leaking down. So I see obsidian. The only problem with pouring it on the side, you're going to break that... And it's gonna, the lava's gonna start going back down again. So I wanted to pour it in the top, but it's no big deal.
Why is this zombie pigment? Oh! Whoa, bro, what's your dealio? Get out of here. Oh, man. Zombie pigment hits like a fuck, bro.
Did you die?
Oh, yeah. Working.
Yeah, he probably did. I got your back, bro. Let me go take care. I wish I was done.
I still have my water. Just
I think well, I got a sword.
Remember, don't pour your water directly on a lava source block because it'll turn into obsidian. Pour it on a dirt block and then let it run down. Yes.
And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to the top and do it. But you did get a lot of...
Yeah, I'm just trying to make it where we can dig into the world, you know?
Well, you might have, I don't know how many layers thick it is, but you did get some right there, so I'm going to go ahead and try it. I'm going to go ahead and see what happens when I blust.
Blust?
When I blust this block. No, see, that's blust? Why. Because it's so thick, I wanted to go from the top. Here.
Oh, you can see the whole side that I...
Run.
Why? What's going on?
I've just upset lava.
That's not...
Well, it is when it's going towards me. So, let's bust this. Let's bust that. Let's go this way. Let's make a route for the top. Gave us a really clear road to the top.
Nice job.
Sweet, look at this. We're at the top. Now, what I'd like to do is, just like you said, pour this. I want the center, though. I want the center. And we're about the center right here. There is a spawner over there. I don't know what that is. Scary. Any spawner in this world, you just got obsidian.
Yeah.
How are we going to bust through obsidian?
We have to have diamond.
This is all source block. Wow.
The alternative to this would be... Oh, blaze spawner. All right,
oh, I'm being chased by a magma thing. Well, don't let that thing get me. Oh, come on. Out
with I was hitting with dirt.
So you can just do that. And just find a...
I think the side's going to be the best.
Yeah, but you can't get in.
Yes, I can.
Well, just start up top and go down. Right here.
Oh, are you kidding me?
What?
I slipped off in the lava.
Oh, you poor guy, man.
It's such a long route back.
Such a long route back. Now, see, now I can hit this, only to find a source block underneath it.
Yeah, what time is it? How are we doing?
Send those things back down there. Be gone. So we really need a diamond pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
And we don't have any diamond to make it.
Wow.
What's that?
I just about died getting onto the world to come over there. Onto the road.
Let me see what's below here. Let me guess. Sulfur.
Yep, for sure.
What you can do, though, is make it safe to walk on. So I'm going to cut that out of here.
You watch. I'm going to start tunneling right now.
That little thing right there just got me, man. This is why I'm covering everything with lava, because when that stuff hits you...
Oh, yeah.
I'm turning this world into a... we don't want to cover all of it. I think we need it.
Oh no, I'm drowning.
Are you? Where are you at?
It's almost like if you stay in water too much, it'll drown you, even though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Interesting. Very interesting.
So what I'm trying to do is just go around the door.
Hey, we need that slime block down by the, where we can make, like, jumps, you know, where we can jump really far down to get to that road. Or, like, you know, a bucket of water.
I think I've made it around the world. So I've pretty much... Oh, this is everywhere, man. I got a blaze coming after me.
Yeah, this blaze is nasty.
Yeah, but where... I thought you shut that down. At least this way, I'm making it so... I just got hit by a blaze, man.
Did you?
A blaze bullet, whatever that is. See, now I'm not so nervous about running around up here, ooh, except for right here.
You got all the stuff working?
I've got it all.
All in control? Yeah. You know who the boss is. Come on, spider. Seriously?
All of this into
there's a spider on that walkway. Get out of here. Get. Go on. Get.
I'm going after this blaze, bro.
Whoa, dude, you just covered like half of the world. Water.
I'm going after this blaze. Where'd it go? I got bold. Yes. The zombie pigmen were fighting it too. I got a blaze rod too. What good is a blaze rod? What are you gonna need? When you're crafting things, you need it.
Found a bunch of source blocks in here. That stinks.
Yeah, we need. We need a diamond pickaxe so we can. Unless we had some really good armor just to fall through.
Yeah, right.
I'm going to try it.
Or fire protection potion.
Yeah. I don't have any... I don't have a full health right now, so... I'm going to jump in here. I'm jumping in. I'm going for it.
Are you going in?
I'm going in.
Dude, it's going to kill you quick.
I know. I just did. What happened there? Well, now I have full life again. And we gotta find some guns. You know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'm going down here.
Oh.
I'm going into a little hole right here. I'm gonna. Are you serious? Look at that. I went through the water. I fell to the ground with half a heart left, and the water hits me in the head.
It saves you?
No, it didn't save me. I dumped the water to jump on, to ride it down.
Oh.
So I dumped the water, picked it back up, jumped in the water, went through the water, fell almost to my death.
That's
and then the water hits me in the face as I look up. It's like, gee, thanks. A little late for that. Okay, so I'm down in here right now. I'm going in this. Can I get in there? There's a spawner. That's a zombie spawner. Let's cover that. Do I have anything to cover it with? Yes. Oh, look at this. I did already.
Oh, no. Oh.
What happened?
Did you do that?
I'm in here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not. Oh, I just got kicked off, too. That might be a good time to stop.
Okay. I made it. You know, I'm in a hole right now. And I got by all those zombies. I'm down now in the center of our Earth. Or whatever planet this is. I don't know. But I'm hoping that I can find some diamonds here.